Hello YouTube, welcome to Classic Mondays. Classic Mondays composed of 8 races with each of the base character, base roster. Crash, Cortex, Tiny, Dingodile, Pura, Polar, Engine, and Coco. I've seen that coming. Nasty. Speakers. How far are Megumi and Mono? I don't think we can reach them. What? Warp Orb incoming. Messed up. GG. Definitely not the best way to start Classic Mondays. Hey, we still have 7 more races. 7 more races. What? No. Let's not explode together. Whoa! Still got hit. Okay. What was that? I'm trying to shoot the shield behind me. She fell? Yeah, she fell. Rip Megumi. Yeah. Ah! That's bad. I think the norm fell. What was that? This is bad. No can do. Almost thought we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose that one. GG. All right, now we are going full classic. Classic art for Crash Bandicoot and his classic skin. I'm transitioning from speed. Not sure how am I gonna do. What? As usual, go go go. So I can get good items. Oops. Oh, this is bad. Nasty green beaker. Damn. I can't control my cart properly. Adjustments again. Small arm is way too far. Someone trying to bomb me from behind. Be careful with the beaker here. It's a beaker. No beaker. Ah! But second place for us. Hopefully we do better at the next track using Cortex. He's almost done. That's okay. Nah. Good game. That small run player is really good. Now we are using Classic Cortex and Classic Art. Why do I get the feeling that someone's gonna tell me that I missed the opportunity to also use classic music? Up. What? Oh. Okay. Thank you for the extended invisibility. Oh, No. Oh! Gonna lose fire? Made a mistake. Ooh, I think I hit Norm. That weaker mine. Perfect place for the nitro. Getting a bit slippery. Nice, we got engine boost. Hello, Coco. What? That's my nitro. Oh! Anyway, we're still at first place. That's okay.
I'm the superior one!
Deep, 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 deep. I was gonna go for Coco or Engine, but since we are racing at Party Castle, I just decided to use Bolar. Hope we can maintain Blue Fire all the way. Okay, there we go. But I lost fire. How do I? Oh my god. How do you use turn again? Less U-turns, okay? Less U-turns for turn. Take this path. It's already done, I think. Oh, not yet, okay. Ah! Second place. That's okay. GG. I did consider using Kura, but you're at Lizard Bluff. Thank you. This may be bad. don't choke now.
Let's go.
But I lost fire. One mistake and we're dead. Nice suit. Coco for the win!
And that's how it's done.
I think he got the slow fence cut during lap one. But he was able to make it. GG. I was gonna pick Pura, but we're racing in Slide Colosseum. That's why I switched immediately to engine. Ah! No! No! Bad start. Hello. Yes. Finally. That mess up was bad though.
Yes.
What? Upside, please. Hey. Good game. You know what, guys? This is not gonna end well. Because I'm using Pura in Andre Dali against what? 5 speed players. I will do my best to get on the podium. Get through it. Trap incoming. Knew it. RIP fire. Crash players just behind me. We will have. Oops. Got me some shield. Did he hit me with a bomb? Gotcha. train incoming, I think. And the warp orb too. Just in time. Whoops. Still not gonna be enough to go after the first placer. Whoop! That's high. Not a bad performance. Not a bad performance. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed Classic Mondays. I'll see you tomorrow for Speed Tuesdays. See you and take care, everyone. Much love.